Find the radius of the circular orbit. So to find the radius, we can write our equation of motion. We have mr double dot equals...